Hello guys and girls, welcome back to another episode of Worms Battlegrounds. So we left in this mission here. This is I don't know which one. I know that we have 10 left.
Mesmer's ordered his worms
ten
to
missions.
Rig this museum exhibit with an array of secret doorways, switches, whatnots, thing gummy bobs and doodahs. He's madder than a wardrobe full of flamingos, that one. You need to trigger all the necessary switches and get Milado there with the vital equipment and the map through it all safely. Never rains, but it whittles down. I don't know.
Okay. As we saw, the levels got a little bit more tougher and difficult. The difficulty raised up a little bit.
You have to
or
be
raised
so
up.
Careful now.
I don't
this
know
place
if
is rigged
this will continue so until the end.
Doors.
I hope
like a fun
it will
house,
not be all that
depth.
Hard.
The vital switches
but
you
I don't
need
know.
To stand on to trigger are placed here. Here
and we will
and
see.
Here. Mesmer's hypnotized goons aren't going to want you to do that, so it's time to make a few widows, I'm afraid. Move quickly, as your worms are on the verge of surrendering, thinking they've hit a dead end.
What? So, I hope it's not on time again, but I'm not sure. Break a leg, G-man? Yeah, okay. But what should I do? I should pass here. There's a guy, but he's in the water. That guy is in the water too. There's the switch. Head this way. Oh, we have to go up. What do we have? I'm wasting a little bit of time here. What? Only one ninja rope. So, I guess we have to get up somehow. Because other than that, we can't really do much. Oh no. And we can only get up with G-Man too, because the other ones would be too big. I wasted too much time there, so I will wait here in the middle. Just to be sure that I don't get killed. So, let's see what we got here. Oh man. We got a few worms here. Oh man. There are really much worms there. I wonder what he did there. I think nothing. Nothing dangerous or interesting at least. We'll take G-Man again. Because we need to open the stupid lever. As you can see. Because other than that, we can't really come forward. And we got only one ninja rope. I don't know for what we need it, so I don't want to waste it for this part if it's not necessary. If it's not necessary, let's act like this. And let's jump. It's not possible. Okay, how do I jump up there? Okay. That's how I do it.
Ooh, I
see what we got there.
The door is open and we are hot to trot.
I wonder if we should do something with this, but I think no. We can move with one of them, but I'm just thinking what we can do. Could kill that guy, maybe, if we got grenades. Yeah, we have. I will take Spangle, maybe. Yeah, we take Spangle for that. Because Map Carrier, I think he have to survive. Otherwise, I think we fail the mission. What we try to do is kill the one guy that is there, and try it with the has 45 damage life points. I mean, now maybe I will go with the shotgun. I thought shooting him with a grenade, but I think shotgun makes more sense. Oh no, he really survives that? I hope it's not his turn. Okay, it's not. That's good. That's good. What, this guy gets heals points from the water? Or did I saw it wrong? Let's see if he does damage. Oh no. Really? What a bastard. Look at that. How much damage he did to me. Okay. But he helped me a little bit there. If you saw it, we are near to the checkpoint now. So we'll take that. And the good thing is this guy gets heals points normally each turn. So we will just park him here. Okay, I can do much more because we activated the stupid checkpoint. Okay, we have to kill them to open the door, I guess. Oh. Oh. Too bad it didn't activate it. Oh, he got 12 life points only left. Jump on one of those things. And fail the turn. Wonderful. I thought something like this would happen. Also, I thought maybe we make it. Should have used maybe the stupid parachute there. But let's see what he does. And they can't really do much there in that position. Oh no, he's dying from the water, I see. I thought he was getting life points, but he's not. So, those two stay there for now. We have to use the parachute. Because I don't see how we come down otherwise. Oh no! Are you serious, man? Oh man, that's so stupid. Couldn't jump from the side. I hope he doesn't shoot that completely. Yeah, he damaged us a little bit there. 25 damage, really? Through the wall. That's insane. It's really insane, because how does he do that much damage there? Sometimes I don't understand the damage in the game, or how it works. That is one of those times. So let's kill this stupid idiot. Two shotguns and he should be dead. And of course he jumps towards us and smashes us in the water too. Of course. Okay, that guy died. That is good. Let's take quickly him because before I die, I hope I can drain the water maybe? No. It only activates the pass, okay. Okay, better than nothing, but still. Can we still move, please? No, of course not. Okay, he's doing nothing, I think. So we have to get him out. I will park him near Spangle just that he can heal a little bit. What are you doing, idiot? Seriously? Yeah, so let's get out of the stupid water. Before we die. How's G-Man? I think is one of the most useful worms. I think I like him the most. He's the smallest and so you can chase any area and plus he can ignore the mines. I don't know why I have this stupid guy. He's so slow. I can't even reach something in time with him. Could try to reach that, but then I will get shot, so I will wait here. Somewhere here, I guess. We jump one time. Okay, nice. And then throw a grenade. No! Oh, that was... Oh, no. Oh, shit. I think I got stuck with him now. I hope I can get him up. Somehow. That's really stupid. I want to park him here and throw quickly a grenade, but no. What?
Oh, no.
Oh, he tried to destroy that. So... Let's see if we can jump out. Yeah, he can, okay. Okay, but he can't jump up there directly. At least he can jump up this place. That is something, at least. Okay, there's that dude. I think I will try to attack this guy. Before I activate the checkpoint.
Fire in the hole.
No. That was useless. Perfect to die there. Yeah, we did some damage to this guy. It's okay, but not really as I wanted. On the other hand, maybe I can kill this guy on the next round. And just stay here with Herbert. There he should be safe. Okay, maybe not. Because there's that guy too. Oh man, he almost killed him. Yeah, he will be dead. He will be dead, I guess, in the next round. I should have activated before, maybe. I hope I didn't fail the mission now with that. But as I see it, we just have to kill all the worms. So I don't think we will need him until the end. So before Herbert dies, we use him just to kill at least one of those stupid worms. He will die for sure, but at least he can do something useful before he dies. Wait a minute. Okay, we are standing there. I will try to jump down, just because normally should... Maybe we can... We avoid to get killed with him here in this spot. Let's shotgun him and then move him in this angle. Yeah, normally he can kill me. Why is that guy not doing anything? I don't understand that, but let's see what he does, if he kills him or not. Okay, nice. Oh, I think he did that intentionally. Oh, he survives that. That's good in this case, because otherwise I would have died now. Better than you. Too bad that I have to kill this guy, because otherwise I would have used the magnetic field, maybe here. Maybe I will still use it now. Magnetic field, because this of course he gets me there. At least I damaged this stupid idiot here. I mean, it's only, I think, 3 left. 1, 2, and I think 1 was here below. Yeah, Pukawa. Okay, that guy, it's only activating this thing, and then he is dead. So we have to kill those two, I guess, and then jump on the platform, and it will activate this thing, and he will fall down to death. So I will switch to the other guy, since he has 105 points, life points, and those two are pretty bad wounded, so I will try to let them rest for now, for 1 or 2 turns. Let's see. One is there, one is there. I think I will try to throw a grenade near to that guy here. Should be possible, hopefully. No, of course not. Of course not. Then I will stay there with him. And it's his turn, okay. It's not good. Hope he does not that what I wanted to do. That wouldn't be good. See what he does. Oh no. No, of course he does. Yes, of course that what I wanted to do. I tried to do. Okay, he missed me. Wow. That's a wonder. I don't know how it's called. It was really lucky there. Anyways. So let's jump. And we kill that guy. This guy shouldn't be able to kill us. Normally, I hope so at least. No, okay, no, 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 no. Sort of shooting from that spot there, but no! Oh man, how stupid are you? I hate it when you jump and he jumps like that stupid. Ah man, it wasn't really my intention there. It's really stupid. Because as I said, I think we need to save this guy for 100%. And he will come down. Seriously? Okay, he got fall damage there. Hmm. I think I will risk something. I will get this guy. Kill that guy and try to let him fall down in the pit with that guy. And then he should be explode near to him, you know. And kill that guy with him. Oh, he's dead already. Then I will just shoot him with the shotgun too. He will survive that, unfortunately. Yeah, he survives with 17 life points there. Oh man! Fuck. I can't say that. I want to say something, but I think I can't say that on a video, but you know what I want to say. So stupid, so stupid. Look at that stupid pit. Oh, one shotgun and he's dead. Die. This is but beginning. So, this should open now? Not. Okay, it's open. Like I said, this should open now, and now we should be able to activate that stupid checkpoint there. Head this way, yeah, of course, and then should open the other thing down below. Oh no, I think we need one of those guys here. Yeah. Oh no, okay, I made it. So that's too far away or too high. So let's open this. This should open. So it shouldn't be that hard to finish this mission. So that's harder at least. Oh, okay, and it's our turn still. So we just activate this thing and then it should kill that guy, I guess. Should fall down in the pit and die. Or in the water, better. Well, let's activate it. And
ah, Milado with the map has been kidnapped. Rotten enemy worms what? And their teleporting business. It's not cricket, you know. Hmm, okay, you'd best get after them. We haven't come this far to give up now. Besides, I've already got a buyer for the stone carrot once we get it back from the evil Lord Crowley Mesmer, a bloke called Count Doom Reaper. Sounds nice enough on the phone.
Okay. Yeah, so we made it, guys. Wasn't really that hard, like I said. Looked tougher than it was in the end. And you... I still had three alive. I mean, like I said, the other one... You have to watch that he doesn't die, I guess. And otherwise it's not really that hard. So, this was already it for this episode. We finished that mission and we do the next mission in the next episode, guys and girls. So, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel and leave some comments too. And I will see you in the next episode of Worms Battlegrounds. Bye bye.